Saturday, thousands of revelers, young and old, lined the streets in Soulard to see Mardi Gras Grand Parade.
It's so much fun. You can't imagine. We are just a group just to have fun. That's what we do. We love the crowds. We manage to get cheers everywhere we go.
Young and old.
Young and old.
Nearly 100 floats throwing tens of thousands of strands of beads to spectators putting smiles on their faces as they rub elbows for the big party.
Oh, I enjoy all the friends that are here. Everybody's out for a good time. Your neighbors are all your neighbors, and we enjoy hanging out for a party with everybody.
Yeah, I'm with all my friends. This is my first Mardi Gras ever, so it's really cool.
It's the crown jewel of Soulard Mardi Gras season, and it's the biggest parade outside of the Big Easy. This year's theme, 40 years of music, magic, and memories.
Oh, it's a big deal. It's always a good time. It's actually not too bad. Like, people don't get too crazy.
The parade started at Busch Stadium and proceeded through downtown St. Louis to Soulard and ending at Anheuser-Busch. In Soulard, Kelley Hoskins, Fox 2 News.